Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1920, introducing Excel Quick Tips. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. We know every weekday I try to do a video about Excel, and sometimes those videos go really long, 10, 12, 15 minutes. Who has time to watch that much content every day? And so 2 weeks ago, I said, you know, let's do something different in addition to the video, where every day I just put out a quick tip. And so I've been posting these. I have 10 of them out there. It's just designed to be something that you can look at in 30 seconds and learn something really, really cool without having to invest time in the video. Now, if you're watching this, you're subscribed to the YouTube channel, you like the videos, but there's other people who don't have time to watch the videos, and they will like these. So either Pinterest.com, search for Mr. Excel, Amazing Excel Tricks, or just here at the Mr. Excel homepage, go to the Mr. Excel blog, where every day I'll post a new one of these. At the blog, in addition to the little graphic, I kind of set the steps out there, but 1 minute for you to look at. So check that out if you don't have time to watch the video. Mr. Excel. Hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.